If Hillary Clinton becomes president, she's promised to tell us the truth about aliens.
I would like us to go into those files and hopefully make as much of that public as possible.
Which puts her in first place when it comes to getting that sweet, sweet UFO truther vote.
Unless it's a, you know, threat to national security, I think we ought to share it with the public.
Stephen Hawking's latest project might get us one step closer to finding alien life.
I want to believe.
It's now estimated that there are tens of billions of habitable planets in our galaxy alone.
Stephen Hawking, Mark Zuckerberg, and Russian billionaire Yuri Milner are sending thousands of tiny stamp-sized nanocrafts into space.
Nerds.
The project is called Breakthrough Starshot. That sounds like an awful NBC reality show. Welcome back to Breakthrough Starshot. We're like American Idol, but worse.
What's that? We're canceled?
Yeah, that makes sense. And it seeks to find other habitable planets. But there seems to be one question on everyone's mind. Do aliens exist? In the past, Hawking has said some pretty spooky stuff about aliens.
So if aliens ever visit us, I think the outcome would be much as when Christopher Columbus first landed in America, which didn't turn out very well for the Native Americans.
Basically, if aliens look for us and find us, they'll kill us. Isn't that a line from Taken?
I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Some things Clinton has said don't seem to rule out the idea that contact has already been made.
Unexplained aerial phenomenon.
There's reason to believe she's already made contact. Look at this totally real picture. Clinton's campaign chair, John Podesta, is also super into aliens.
What do you think personally?
What do I think? I think there's a lot of planets out there.
Whether they exist or not, it's just nice to see a candidate finally say something nice about aliens.
When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best.
This is your mic, Jack.